left the Queen Charlotte Islands behind and past Cape St. James, and it is Monday, June 29th. This is the open Pacific Ocean, North Pacific. We're crossing over to Vancouver Island, and it's blowing about 25 to gusts of up to 30 to 35, and it's a perfect following wind for us. It's coming from the northwest, and we're heading to the southeast. We have a 110-mile crossing to Vancouver Island, and just cooking along here in this big wind. Like yesterday, we've got the head sail out on a whisker pole and furled up a little bit, two wraps in it today, and the main is down, don't need it. Hand is in the way. The boat is